Hello and welcome back. We are jumping straight into episode 15 of The Last of Us Part 2.
You want a pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well then, you can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. Check on the girl.
Okay.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Yara's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Oh, fuck you, Yara! I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
What was it Joel said? No matter how hard you try, you can't outrun your past.
Fuck. Abby?
Nice shirt.
You okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will. Lev! Lev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about her mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him. Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev! You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You hear that? Lev!
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch.
Go on, go get it.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that. We should keep looking for him.
Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium. My stuff.
I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway.
Okay.
Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You're about to have a baby with another woman, Owen. Get your priorities straight.
After her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey, she just had surgery.
I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
On the road again. Feels so scary to be on the road again.
Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Let's go. Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah. How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
This might go through. Stop.
I've got it.
Hey, go. Go. Through here. Come on. Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Okay.
Okay.
Tommy?
Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah.
No, kind of by myself.
Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
Yeah, he
what
is.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Okay, Abby, run and dive.
Stay low.
Run and dive.
He killed my whole fucking.
I go.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. Hitting us hard.
Oh, no, he got me.
Why?
Don't know.
This way.
See.
All right, quickly, Abby. Run!
Going now!
Dive!
Fuck. What next?
Oh, this view. No, I don't like this. Underwater? No, thank you. Abby, please get out of the water. Okay, one more run.
Hey, over here!
Right, Abby, go. Jump!
Cuidado! The street's fucked.
Shit.
Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. The car's falling apart! You gotta move! Go! Go!
He's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Shit. Manny.
Bringing the infected to us.
Storing them to us. Get ready.
Oh my gosh, get down.
Get up to the bridge.
Hey, where did I go? Oh. Up. So scared to move. Oh, we're just gonna have to go for it. Down. Oh no, here they come.
Fuck, he's doing it again.
Hit some flames. Oh no. We will not be having any of that, thank you very much. Oh my golly gosh. Where have you gone?
Tommy,
oh, hey. You got me. Tommy is lethal.
This guy's not gonna stop.
I know.
A shambler, are you kidding me? Take a bomb. Take some flames! Get in cover, Abby! Oh my gosh! I will not fail in here.
We gotta get to the bridge before he runs.
Yeah.
Okay, Manny. Let's go. I'm following you, dude. I have no idea where I'm going.
I can't wait to get my hands on this guy.
Look at that. Gabby, jump.
Oh,
I am terrible at jumping.
Quiet. I'll cover you. Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Pendejo!
see him?
There he is. Dang!
Get inside!
Tommy is ruthless. Any pickups in here, Rylan? Oh, lovely, thank you.
He's cornered! Manny.
Screw it. That's your plan.
Oh, man. We gotta move, Abby.
Fuck.
There he is. Hey, Tommy. Oh, I want to fight back, but I don't want to fight back. I love you, Tommy. I'm sorry.
You all right? Abby? Who was that?
Shit. It doesn't matter. Let's get Levin, get back to the aquarium. Come on. We'll take that boat.
Okay, Lev. We're coming for you.
Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
And at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Ugh.
Grabbing supplies, just in case. Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Hello. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
Damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness,
look for the light. What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
You need to climb up there.
Lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
On our left. He's got a bow.
I really don't want to kill Yara's people.
May she shield our children.
But...
your mind.
There is loot and collectibles in this area that I need.
Remember, only your
miss, that was shocking.
I'm not ready.
What do I keep saying about the bow and the crossbow? I am terrible. Yeah, quietly did not work. Yeah, let's not set them on fire. Hi! Oh, Yara, I really don't want to be doing this to your people. Even though it's kind of like them or us.
I think we're clear. That was crazy. We're getting close. Come on, this way. Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
There's shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come.
Yeah.
village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Okay, Abby, let's sneak, sneak.
A space needle.
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
Is it true about the number of wolves?
Yep, there's gonna be a big fight.
We'd let this happen.
Some of that. I'd just like to make it through here the easiest way possible. I had too much excitement in the last episode with the Rat King. I just want a nice, easy time. That's it, Abby. Sneaky, sneak, sneak. I might have to get her just to be safe. Thank you for turning around.
Quiet. Can't you shut it now?
Right, come on, Yara. Let's see if we can just quietly sneak out here. Oh, no. Okay, maybe need to take one more out. Okay, let's go.
Here, come on.
How's the arm?
It hurts.
This way. This is the one.
She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. Just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. Hey, kid. Come on.
Yara, I never should have...
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back to our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara, Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside, quickly. Under the door, quickly.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev. Abby. This way.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go. Crawl under the truck.
Ah, nice. That's all the coins.
We need your help. Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara.
Yara!
Abby?
Yara so doesn't deserve that. She's been through so much.
Yara, get up!
Oh, Lev.
Yara, please!
We need to move.
Come on. No! I can't leave her here!
Stay back! Drop
you
it
have
now.
No choice, Lev.
It's Abby. I said, stay back!
Stand down.
the hell are you doing?
She's so scared of him.
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
Nope.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
Yeah, y'all. Oh, it's so awful. Come on, Lev, we gotta run.
Lev, we need to move. She's
gone. Oh my
God, she's gone. Lev, come on. Those were your fucking people. You're my people.
Yes.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
I think this is where I'm going to wrap today's episode up. If you enjoyed it, please hit the thumbs up button. If you like your gaming on the daily, please consider subscribing. I upload at 12 noon UK time every single day of the week. So until tomorrow, I'll see ya. Thank you.